Let's see if this works. Piece of cake!
Accommodations will do. I do hope my darling boy will be pleased. That reminds me, I believe it's dinner time for my sweet baby. I'm off to visit the dining car.
Just leave it to me! Piece of cake!
This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful!
Let's see if this works. Layton's apprentice strikes again. Just leave it to me! Layton's apprentice strikes again!
Oh.
Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you. There's nothing like travel by rail to put a spring in your step.
I couldn't agree more. And there's no better way to do it than on a train as fine as yours, Mr. Beluga.
So you know my name, do you?
But of course, this train and its owner have quite a reputation in London. I've seen your face in the papers more than a few times.
Oh, is that so now? I'm sorry, my friend, but I can't say I know you as well as you seem to know me.
The name is Herschel Layton. I'm a professor of archaeology by trade, but a train enthusiast on the side. I've heard tales of this train's grandeur, so I decided it was time to experience it, firsthand.
Well, isn't that something? It certainly is a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Layton, was it? Oh my, just look at how late it's gotten. I really have to run. Do enjoy your time aboard.
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
Thank you.
consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Works. That was almost too easy.
This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Here goes! That was almost too easy!
Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.
Just leave it to me! Piece of cake!
This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Just leave it to me! That was almost too easy!
Thank you.
Just leave it to me. Piece of cake.
Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.
Thank you.
Here goes! Piece of cake!
This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Excuse me.
Hey, it's you!
Yes, I had the sneaking suspicion that it was you who was tailing us.
Flora! What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. It's just... Well, you see, I just didn't want to be all alone again.
Professor?
What lies ahead could be dangerous.
Huh?
That's why you'll have to be extra careful. Mm-hmm. All right?
Yep.
Thank you. Consider this puzzle solved.
Ha! Wonderful!
And that.